one piece.
Got it. Meet you in a tick.
No rush. It's nice and cozy in here.
Not so much when you can't see in the dark.
Crap!
What?
My visor went supernova. Is it broken?
Overloaded, sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here. Come on! Flark and tensor joint, just neat. Wiggle the... Okay, so life support's moved back up. What's it look like out there?
Oh, mother of space bugs.
Well, you okay?
Yeah, it's just... Man.
Well, that's concerning.
That?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
You don't know. You okay, buddy?
What the flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektorf 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state of the art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
Guys seeing what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now that is a monster.
Alright. Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
Watch it!
The whole place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here! Now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Trax, go!
Oh, gross! Please tell me Drax is the only one who's got to go in that creepy egg sack.
So the shepherds found fresh flock. Foolish followers.
Think fast, beard butt!
You know not the gravity of your treacherous trespass.
Ah!
cannot quell a god! Prepare for oblivion, interloper.
Oh, it's this one. Okay, Green Meanie, you're up.
Found you.
What wayward wickedness is this?
Nasty uglies from that busted noggin of yours. It's okay, guys, it's him. Aaron Witchcraft. No, wait. Aiden Warsock. Ashley Warsock.
Adam Warlock?
That's it! The Golden God guy!
Hold on. This guy's Raker's old divine whatever?
Looks pretty good for a dead guy.
Were you not sent by the sanctimonious shepherd?
Us? With Raker? Not a chance. We're trying to shut his ass down.
See? Friends. Okay, big guy. In we go.
Come on! All the ones where we die already happened.
Raker's got half the galaxy going cuckoo bananas. Her friend included.
I swapped your ass for a newer, younger blue-skin model.
So, can you help us? Mantis seems to think he can cure Drax.
My heavenly healing is veiled malignance. A first folly I swore never to repeat.
Can someone translate this guy?
He said no.
What protection I can proffer is to remain reclusive.
Not this time, Goldie. The pieces need to go back together. We just gotta get you all closer to the puzzle.
And that would be...
in here, of course.
Whoa, wait, let's talk about...
what the butt?
It's like the beginning of Space Odyssey.
Welcome to the Astral Plains, Snorlord.
You teleported us?
Oh, no. You're still comfy cozy with me. I just merged your minds.
Merged our what?
I gave no consent to this, Planescaper.
She's not big on asking permission. It's all pretty sure this and fate of the galaxy that.
Don't you get huffy, God Guy. Your gold hands are all over this mess.
What's that supposed to mean? I thought this guy was how we cure Drax.
Cure and cause can coalesce.
Guys? Is that Drax?
Hi, Groot.
So we're going into Drax's head. Literally.
Green Meanie's in there somewhere. Find him and convince him to come back to reality.
Mantis, please tell me we're supposed to be going into the bright light.
Pretty sure. You need to reach the heart of Drax's promise. Much deeper than I've ever seen.
Wait, if you've never seen it, does that mean it never happens?
Hope not. Just keep going. And if we lose contact, listen to Amy Winsock.
She means you.
Quite clearly.
You two certainly took your time.
Only fools rush.
Come, my love. Let us go inside.
Drax, buddy.
Your words are wasted wind.
Easy, all right. I got this. Come on, big guy. I know you can hear me.
Why do you haunt me?
We're gonna lose him again.
It's me, buddy. Stormlord, remember? We're all here.
You're stronger than this, Drax.
Come on, you big lug. Don't leave me alone with Quill.
Drax, dinner is ready.
That's not Hovat. You gotta let her go.
You do not know what you ask.
Damn it!
Why are you doing this? Will you not leave me be?
You gotta trust us, Drax. We're trying to help.
By destroying my home.
Your blissful ignorance is an ignoble pursuit.
Easy, Shakespeare. We got this.
Come on. You don't really want to stay in this dark hole?
I would endure the depths of Sarduth to be with my family.
Drax, love. It is time to eat.
Look, I get it, man. They seem really special.
They are the only thing that matters. My Hovat was the most fearless mate I've ever known. She brought me peace even during times of war. Innocent little Camaria. She was the best of us both. Despite her meager stature, they both were. They were. Peter Quill. My family is gone. What sits before me?
I don't know. But it's not real. It ain't good.
It is a perversion, fed by desperation.
Without it, I will have nothing. I cannot be alone again.
You're not alone, man. We're here for you.
We've all lost someone, Drax. But it gets easier if you surround yourself with the right people.
I am Groot.
Groot said some mushy stuff. Let's just pretend I said it too. We're a team.
Papa? Are you okay?
Join us, Drax.
It's not her.
Are you hurt, Papa?
Talk to us, love.
I will cherish the time that we had, and not resent the time that we lost. And honor you both. Always.
How you doing, big guy? You okay?
I am of sound mind, thanks to you all. I owe amends for my lapse in judgment.
Hey, you don't owe us squat. Ain't none of us perfect. It's kind of our thing.
How much do you remember?
Great darkness grew with every lie that I swallowed. The longer I remained with my family, the more certain I became that I could never leave. Peter Quill, your child is in danger. If her pain is half my own, the darkness may consume her entirely.
Not if I can help it.
We gotta be smart about this. There's a whole lot of converted between us and her.
A whole lot of that black blorf, too. And anyone want to tell me why Harry Hobo was able to suck it up?
Mortensen, why that thing looked like him?
Because it is me.
Time to go.
Imagine ambivalent omnipotence, drifting in darkness.
Speaking of dark...
Such was my celestial solitude. Power without purpose, until uncovered by Raker. His crew were convalescent. Plagued by a pox, I was serendipitously suited to soothe.
A ship full of sick people just happens upon someone with limitless healing?
We were need and needed. Symptom and solace. Worshipped the wonder of my ways and declared me divine.
I think we know where this is going.
I do not know where this is going.
This is the scary part.
As the flock of followers fawned, a dark delight developed deep within me. And in the shadows it spoke. Weak whelps, pernicious priesting, feeble fools fit for feasting. Hubris made hunger. A cancerous craving called Magus.
What did it want?
Complete devotion. I too heard this voice, and could hear nothing else.
Adulation, flagellation, gorged with grief and consternation.
I told you this was the scary part.
It was pure putrefaction. Sown from the seed of my strength, my soul stone gone sour, I resolved to rip it out.
Rip it out? How?
A mechanical marvel wrought by Raker would sever the stone from my skull and excise the evil entangled within.
Translation, you let Raker steal your powers.
Whatever his wayward wander, he was on that day my friend. He swore to separate sanctity from sin, that my healing could yet be harnessed without harm.
Sure, but who's harnessing it?
Sounds like you were careless.
Deluded by desperation. My mind was melding with Magus.
Did it work at least?
In a savage sense. Split my soul in twain and cast us to the cosmos.
So, no.
For me, there was only darkness. I awoke half whole, certain the stone shattered. How Magus merged with another, I know not.
I think I can answer that. After I rejected my promise, I got pulled into Nikki's. Perel was there. She was trying to show me something.
Peter, you can't trust anything you saw in there.
This was different, and it felt different. She took me back to the QZ, and I saw that Magus thing. I saw it get all twisted up with Nikki, and I saw it kill Corell.
You hear yourself? How'd she show you this if she's dead?
Quite conceivably. Her soul may be snared by the stone, chained to the child.
That's what Corell said. The three of them are somehow connected. She said Nikki needs to accept her death.
Magus preys upon her pain, manipulates her mind while feeding on her flock of followers.
And I'm guessing it never gets full.
Its appetite is insatiable. If unassailed, Magus will absorb all.
We're gonna need one hell of a plan.
Well, you better come up with it quick, because I see daylight.
The bond between Magus and Matriarch must be broken. It harvests its hunger through the host.
So, Nikki's like the head vampire. If we cure her, it'll free the rest. Why didn't you just say that?
Oh,
what's going?
Flark.
Oh, Flark.
We've got the cortex. They can go anywhere, convert anyone.
Now.
Why does that sound like you're not coming with us?
These are my people. Some still survive if I stay.
Then we'll stay and help.
Go. I'll be where I'm needed when I need to be. Just trust me.
Don't go dying on me. I'm starting to actually get you. Wanna pop a squat, golden boy? You're making me nervous.
Well, perhaps your nerves need gnawing.
What did I do?
This precarious plan proves more meek by the moment. The Madonna was meant to be among us.
She knows what she's doing. Eventually.
What sorry sins I have wrought to rest me among such a motley crew.
Did he? Did he take my room?
Not so much as a yip from the mutt. Groot says he'll keep trying. Where's Mr. Fancywords?
He has assumed Peter Quill's quarters. It was a daring display of dominance.
Don't you start.
Usually I'd say who needs him, but we do. So you better fix this one, Quill.
Just try not to piss him off any more than he already is.
If it is to be a fight to the death, I will honor the outcome.
If he kills you, I get your guns!
Hey! Warlock, open up. This is my room, you know. And that would be my cassette cover.
You pen this pithy poetry?
It's not poetry, it's music. Hard rock. It's supposed to have guitars and bass and drums.
Simplistic scriptures, as is its scribe.
Okay, what's your deal, man? What did I do to piss you off?
Your lamentable leadership allowed the Madonna to leave when we needed her talents to travel to the telepathic realm.
Mantis had good reason to stay behind. We just need to get Nikki and get the hell out so we can find her again.
Your tenuous tactics trust too much to fortune. Can you confidently convince me your meager measures may amply manage this mission?
Yes. Absolutely.
Wise words. Sure and measured. But be held by my bemused misgivings. Your demeanor differs distinctly in direction from my more willful ways.
Maybe we can meet in the middle then.
Yes. An oath! Will you own an oath to operate with greater aggression? To give gravitas to gravid seasons of your soul and struggle not to stand on destiny's icy flows?
Sure, man. Whatever it takes.
Then assert it.
I swear I'll be a good leader. That I'll be decisive that I won't let Manus do whatever she wants.
I stand partially reassured.
What about you, Mr. Fancy Words?
How do I know you won't see Raker and have a change of heart?
Why would I weasel away?
Didn't you used to be best buds with him?
We were common company for a fleeting fallow, through which I witnessed the incommensurable extent of his sadness. He mourns his lost son.
That's why he's doing all of this. The church, the matriarch? Because he wants to get his kid back. But that can't happen, right? Magus can't...
No. Cannot.
So? We can count on you? When you reunite with Raker, that man's gotta go down.
Indubitably.
Guardians of the galaxy. The matriarch has chosen to enact the fulfillment from this station. And you shall not stop her.
She hasn't chosen anything. You've been manipulating her from the start.
She is the light. And I am merely her servant.
Kinda hard to be the light with that dark monster thingy inside of her.
Blasphemy! You may have rejected her promise, but you will believe when it returns you from death's cold clutches.
Your pain has pushed you to a perilous precipice, old friend.
Saw you die.
The form is fleeting, but the foundation remains forever. Now cease this stubborn senselessness before it reaps a ruinous reward.
Just stay away.
This is why I don't have kids.
Nikki, this isn't gonna end how you think.
Says who? You? I saw what you did. You should want to take it back. I can feel the light inside me. Promise will be fulfilled.
Does she not realize her plan has been thwarted?
This... a minor setback. Isn't that right, Grand Unifier?
Cortex was meant merely to ease the burden on you, Matriarch. We shall retreat. Please, give me an excuse to kill him.
Is this him? The first divine vessel?
A pale shadow to your magnificence, Matriarch.
Let him watch me do what he could not. I'll draw faith across the entire galaxy myself if I have to.
If you think you can handle...
I'll handle whatever it takes.
Ick.
Damn it!
They ain't getting far. I got a tracker on Golden Boy's butt.
You what?
Yeah, I tagged him back on the bridge in case he ditched us again. We just gotta get back to the Milano.
Rocket, don't ever change.
There, the Warlock. Hang on, we're calling us right down to Gold Cheeks. Make sure you grab on good. The drone, not the cheeks.
Grand Unifier.
Scott, everyone down!
Finally come to confront the captive? Castigate him for how far he's fallen?
Shut your mouth for once!
Got a clear shot.
Don't! We can't risk a fight from up here.
You show up on the very eve of our ascension. To what? Take everything from us once again?
Me? Tell me what I ever took.
My faith! And not just mine! You abandoned your flock. The very church you helped me build. You let us believe our God was dead, and with you, any hope of restoring those we lost.
I thought that...
You promised me, my son!
I promised only partnership. You sought subjugation. My mistakes were many, but your mania is not among them.
Enough! Enough of this! The true divine vessel awaits. You're nothing but a husk. A faded shadow.
But even you will feel the light.
Hear me. Halt this horror. Raker! Guardians, breach my bindings. Even now, Raker readies his restoration ritual.
Rocket, can you bust him out?
If I gotta...
Let me guess, Raker's power proved more pernicious than predicted?
There is little point pondering possibilities past, daughter of Thanos. Soon feverous faith will flood Raker's fledgling and feed the fiend within.
Not gonna happen. We're gonna shut it down together. Right?
Right.
Okay, let's go, people.
Come! Time dwindles as we dawdle.
I could put him back up there.
Don't tempt me.
Hurry, go!
Rejoice! You made it just in time for the miracle.
Grand Unifier, I trust you can hold them to bear witness.
Easily.
Mantis, where?
must return!
Stay away from me!
Focus on Raker's fan club.
No! 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 Please, not when we're so close.
Behold before you, your benevolent guardian of the galaxy.
It is done!
Okay, we'll give you this one. Shall we? Our Doran masses await.
So, we actually won?
Fucking right we did.
We must save the entire galaxy more often.
Count me in! Next time, I promise I won't almost destroy it first.
No more promises from you.
We're in this moment, people. Let's make sure we bask in it. There you are, you old dog.
We have multiple dog report items to discuss.
Case is closed. No need. Guardian of Galaxies, live up to name.
They had some help.
Oh gosh! Who are all these little guys?
If Guardian are looking for more work, Cosmo always chasing problems.
I think what we need right now is a nice walk.
Well fought, Destroyer. And your delicate friends.
The lady deems me delicate?
And who is this precious little candy in his golden wrapper?
Ew. Gross.
Lady Hellbender, we regret the death of so many great beasts, but we honor their sacrifice.
They died protecting their pack. There is honor in that.
Will you return to Sektor 9?
We must first build a worthy home for Foom, or he will devour every creature on my world.
If he gets loose again, give us a call, and we can discuss rates.
As we calculated, the Golden God proved key to dismantling the Universal Church of Truth.
A sound summation.
How about a little credit for not letting you make the worst decision of your collective lives?
Twice.
Your additional
data analysis did adjust
certain computational.
Ow. You can just feel the world butt clenching.
What, wild beast? What foul fluid! Foolish, fickle creature!
Behold, one of the other guardians of the galaxy.
What did he say?
Yeah, that'll show you to your room. Except we don't got a spare room, you big lug.
No. Flark, no. Hey, Groot, you give her yours. I got a lot of important scut in mind.
I'm glad it's this ending and not the really sad one.
How many sad endings were there?
Ugh, a lot.
Oh.
Please proceed.
Nah, you go ahead.
No need. I insist.
No, I insist.
Please proceed. This pointless pageant of politeness plagues our progress.
Which is why you should go first.
Well, I will voyage through the vexing vest.
About little old me. I feel simply fabulous.
Come on!
I am eternal!
Whoa!
What is even... Whoa!
The Flark?
Magus.
Yeah. This is the one where Golden God Guy is consumed by the bad thing and tries to destroy the galaxy. And probably succeeds.
Why does it feel like Bug Girl's inside my head?
I'm inside all of your heads. This way, Magus can overhear your super amazing plan.
Which is?
Oh, no. It's better if it comes from you.
Him. Me. Destiny makes three.
And we're all gonna die.
My final form. The new norm.
The stone. When that thing attacked my mom and me, it was terrified of the stone.
Yes, I too have sensed its fear of the stone.
Oh, yes! The ancient stone! One of the six! It's the only thing strong enough to contain the all-powerful soul of Magus!
So we just gotta get him closer and then throw a magic rock at him?
Exactly.
Tiny, whiny, vexing specks. Woohoo! What are you all up to?
Mantis, how do we lure in the big bad?
It's time to kneel before the new idea.
By doing what you do best, Guardians.
Nah, not being friendly. I think she means aggravating.
If anyone can piss off a god...
it's us.
Do it! Kneel and revere your god. For who better to oversee?
Bravo! Bravo!
You're applauding him.
I'm clapping ironically.
Does he know it's ironic?
Yes! Applaud your god.
Nope.
You grant nothing but lies and false promises.
Then why are you clapping?
We're mocking you, idiot!
What? Ah! I said kneel!
Oh, Slark!
You kidding me?
Stand back! I got this!
Nikki, yes! No! Get out of there!
Trust me! Yes, this is right! This is the way! Everyone to meet you! Now!
You hurt, but
everyone stay close!
I'm a Slark in shape!
Okay, that was amazing. How did you?
No idea. I just can now.
So far, so good, Guardian. But you're not out of the woods yet.
Bye bye. Time to die.
I am so
yo. More bugs.
Add that one to the can of worms.
Time to shred them.
Hey,
we're still all gonna celebrate just later than we thought! Ah!
Something to throw him off.
Yes, infuriate him with your carelessly chosen words.
Beleaguered brats, like little gnats.
Cat, bat, muskrat, mat. You can rhyme, we get it. Seriously, how is it possible for you to have gotten even more obnoxious?
Cat, bat, splatty, splat, splat!
Laundromat!
You begin to annoy me.
It's what we do!
Combat, format, diplomat!
That doesn't even make sense!
We don't make sense? Ever since we met you, you've been nothing but a giant pile of word vomit. And now you gotta rhyme everything too?
Inconsequential ingrates!
Okay, pretty sure we derailed him.
Careful!
Hey! I'm the one with cool powers now, remember?
saying. I fucking love you guys! Everyone good?
Well done, child.
Okay, I definitely think we're getting to him. We just gotta hold out a little longer.
You are nothing compared to me. Careful! Here, vile creatures! Your increased numbers mean nothing! Bon voyage, squeaky dude!
Those teamers got away from me!
Beware!
Danger close, Rocket!
Hey, all this could have been avoided if it wasn't for that stupid bet!
Everyone will fall before me. The entire galaxy will fall.
Guys, the stone's being weird.
Now is the time, Guardians!
Reel them in, Quill. Only way to get a clear shot.
Submit to me! I said submit!
Now, Starguy!
Time to get it through your oversized skull. We don't give in to anyone! I mean, seriously, have you met us?
That's right! We're the Guardians of the Galaxy!
We have business cards!
And we'd rather die than submit to you!
You dare defy a god? Have you no notion of my...
Oh, shut up!
What did you say?
She said you're the worst!
Ugh, your mockery mocks my very...
Peter Quill! Ah!
Look. The stone's gonna fry you, Quill! Like it did the first time! Just run!
To release this freak, I'm gonna be the one who puts it back in its bottle.
He's gotta be okay. Right, Mantis?
The important thing is that he did it. You all did.
This was not his sacrifice to make.
Did we get paid?
Not yet, but...
Does this mean it's over? Like, over?
The Magus is contained for now. The most insatiable entity in the galaxy is once again a prisoner of the Soul Stone. All that is left is determining what to do with it.
Sell it.
Destroy it.
Those are both terrible ideas.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Stone is neither bomb nor bauble, and not yours to bear.
Whoa. He just tried to kill us and eat the galaxy!
You cannot contain this calamitous force. I created it. I am its keeper.
No one can keep that thing.
Mantis. The chances of the galaxy being consumed again if we keep the stone?
Very high.
And if we give it to Goldilocks?
Not as high.
The child was correct. That perhaps the pull of its power would one day split my lone soul asunder. But I am not alone.
Just to be sure, the chances of the bad galaxy thing happening if we sell the stone?
Astronomically high.
The best way to make sure the Magus doesn't get out again is to make sure together. You know, the second you feel any indigestion...
I shall call upon your crew. Motley though you may be. I fear we've fallen friends. And I accord my atonement for the trying to kill you and eat the galaxy. A momentary misstep.
Yeah, well, sorry for... all the mean stuff we said about you.
If the mark of a man is to be bridled, none other than he himself must be mandated to toil as...
Does he seriously always talk like this?
I mean only to say... we're good.
It's just that... I'm not the one you gotta convince.
Oh, certainly not.
Certainly, yes.
Well? Ugh. Disgusting.
Okay, now I'm convinced.